promising Grand Prix drivers died young because of these light, single-seat speed machines from the 60s. But despite the danger, adrenaline junkies flocked to these legendary cars. Another trip to the podium. Fantastic work. Passing other cars isn't just part of this race. It's the only thing that matters in this challenge. Strap into one of the fastest cars in the world and overtake as many drivers as you can before the race ends.
I think respect comes from winning. I think reverence comes from winning over a long period. If you look at all of the great car brands, the ones that are revered, most of them have proven themselves time and time again on the track. Porsche have a reverence because of the breadth of capabilities that they've delivered on a racetrack. So I think that reverential sort of nature towards a certain car brand comes from that wider accomplishment of winning over a longer period.